Right, install this and make the USB flash drive easy for iTunes file. Let's try. It needs to be at last 8 GB. Let's Windows 10. Next.
USB port. Okay. Okay. I can be remove. I'm going to delete it. Rest.